Alright, yo, getting back into it. I had to take a break because sprung a fever. So we gonna keep this sick slick stream going. You know what I mean? I'll let you in a second.
God's grant me strength. Blessing. That's a relief. I'll pay for that. There you are, gigantic soul catcher. Thanks.
My brave daughter Athena beat me to you this time, has she? No matter. With her blessing and my own, you shall be nigh unstoppable.
The Thunder God's might.
Hey, hey, what up, Jinx? Good to see you in the stream, homie. I'm a little too sick to be talking the whole time, but really glad to see you here. How you doing? How you feeling? You played this game before? Ever played Hades? Seems like the sort of thing you would kick ass at. Ooh. Played it. Looks like fun though. Yeah, it's pretty good. Pretty tough too though.
Property. I'm
Son of a bitch.
I expected more from the Exalted.
Well, that's better. Should fetch me something.
Talk to me, huh?
Business.
It feels unseemly to make contact from that most unpleasant boatman's stash of ill-gotten wares. Nonetheless, this was an opportunity.
It's a good time. It's a good game. Goodness gracious. All right, well, let's go do it.
Hey everyone, I'm back.
Aha, the fiend comes crawling back once more, drawn as he is, much like the unassuming moth unto the flame of righteousness.
Oh no, not the flame of righteousness. Are you finished? Let's get this started. I've come a long way.
Hear that, Asterius? Our fiendish visitor is begging us for mercy. Begging us, no doubt, to drop our guard. Together now, my friend, let's vanquish him, and may the glory of Olympus guide us.